Hey boy, we going up to my buddy's camp, do a little fishing, some barbecuing over the Memorial Day weekend, and we fitting to tell downtown Baton Rouge goodbye, and we passing it about right now. That him behind the trees, boy. Oops, stay in the lane, JB. See that? Bye, Baton Rouge. That's downtown. Had a capital in the background. Sorry about the shake. Cope. Hey, we're going up what's known as a scenic highway here in Baton Rouge. Or North Baton Rouge, anyway. And look how scenic it is. Bunch of chemical plants. Far as the eye can see. How about that? This is the road to Natchez. We're going to be going through St. Francisville, old, old town, Port Hudson, which was a big scene of a Civil War battle. Big battle took place up in this area. I'll let you know when we get there. This is a real old building right here. Used to be Acme Brick. And it's all closed down and condemned now because it's so old. All that facility over there, Acme Brick. Port Hudson State Historic Site. This is Roadside Barbecue. This used to be down at another location. I'll snap a picture of it if I can. Because this used to be a little dance hall here in Ballroom Saloon. You can see real smokers out there. I see two big smokers, a smoke shed and wood, and a big open pit. Let's get a picture. I don't know if y'all can see, but the roads are starting to get hilly. We're getting up towards Mississippi. It's going to get real hilly. I'm going to show y'all. Y'all just pay attention, boy. This is known as Thompson's Creek. Used to go three-wheeler riding back up in there. And all down that way, too. And we're coming up on some other scenic stuff here. Just old plantation area, and there it is back up in there. We in St. Francisville now. This Autoplex used to be an old restaurant. It was real good. Just scenic stuff. Oh, doggone it, an antique place. This is Feliciana Seafood. They got crawfish, burl, all day long, all week long. Here's the Myrtles right here. Bed and breakfast, carriage house, restaurante. It's way back off the road, back up in there. Let's go ahead and turn in. Place is supposed to be haunted. Kind of spooky, ain't it? There's the haunted garden. Plantation house. Let's get a still. Here's another plantation. I'm not sure what the name of this one is. With all the construction, they're tearing down the signs and everything along the roads. Here's Butler Greenwood Plantation. It's way back off the road. Look like they're doing a little lawn care. Now y'all gotta keep in mind, I'm driving and trying to film at the same time. And I'm doing the best I can, damn it, boy. That's another plantation. Afton Gardens or something, I don't know. No, this is it right here, Afton Gardens. That way back off the road. Now that's an old ballroom saloon. There used to be a Jack's Beer sign hanging, but it done fell down. I see the post that it was hanging from, but it ain't there no more. That's old, boy. Now I done passed up some other antebellum homes, but you really couldn't see them. There's a real brick house made out of blocks. I got traffic all behind me. I'm trying not to swerve. Now we're starting to get into hill country. This is our destination, Lake Rosemount. It's a private lake on an old plantation. Actually, two private lakes. They built a dam. I'm going to show y'all. Mississippi line just right up there, about a mile and a half. And this is the entrance. This is all beautiful back up in here. Stop filming because the road gets real curvy and rough. I'm going to film when we get a little further in. Old plantation is, I don't know where it's at. It's somewhere back off in the woods. I think it burned down is what my buddy told me that owns this place. Okay, we're coming up on Captain Doug's Rosemount Bait Shop and General Stowe. And they sell beer here too. And this is the road going in the Lake Rosemount. You gotta turn off of that other road. If you stay on that, it'd bring you back out on the Mississippi line. They got a ballroom saloon there too. Can y'all see out there, boy? It's real pretty back up in here. Lake Rosemount, there's one entrance. They got about five entrances. This is the State Line Ballroom Saloon Grill Dance Hall and whatever else you want to call it. We're actually in Mississippi. State Line's right here. But that's the hot spot right there. So about 50 miles anyway. See, it said, welcome to Louisiana right there. Louisiana State Tourist Information Dump. And it's a back road into Lake Rosemount area.